Never in any question, any doubt that the effort and commitment of whoever pulls on the shirt for the 21s is there in abundance, that they leave everything out on the pitch, which we always ask them to do, but that's never in any question. I thought the boys who came in acquitted themselves unbelievably well. That was four debuts, I think tonight. Paul O'Neill goes away with two goals and did really well. Young JJ makes his full debut. Andy Scott comes on. Lee Bonis comes on. So let's speak about the ones who were here. Obviously, there's unfortunate things that have happened this week to rule one or two people out, but we had to get on with it, and that's what it was. And everyone who pulled on a shirt tonight gave everything. It may be... turns up every time and finds himself maybe in his head down the pecking order a little bit, but when he got his opportunity tonight on his first full start to go and score two goals, he's probably saying, well, that's what I can do, which is great. It's great for me going forward, it's great for his belief and his confidence, and let's hope it continues. It's great to have Bobby back. Obviously he went to Barrow and then he picks up an injury, unfortunately, and now he's moved on loan to Glentoran, so good to have him back. He's a fantastic character around the place, and he has the competition for places.
Anytime my manager calls on me or puts me in, like, that's my main aim, is to come on, help the team and score as many goals as I can. Strikers' job's to score goals, like, so anytime you're on the pitch, like, you should be aiming to score goals and as many as you can, like, so that's all I do whenever I go out on the pitch. I just try and score goals and help the team. It's disappointing, like, because you go 1-0 up and then they score just before half time, kind of kills us going on half time, and then we come out, nick ahead again, get the second 2-1 up, and then just a couple of silly mistakes just had to work on to prevent losses like that. But we're still trying to fight for that third place. Like, we have Ukraine next Tuesday and then Ukraine away, our last game of the campaign, so we're looking for two wins.